Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I will fix this Google Play Store download pending error. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First go to your Android phone setting and scroll down and tap on apps and tap on manage apps and then click on search bar and type Play Store. Okay, click on Google Play Store, open app info and then tap on force stop and then click on clear cache, press ok and again click on clear all data, press ok. Okay, go back in your phone home screen and second method is disable auto updates and stop pending install apps in Play Store. Open Play Store app and then click on my apps and games. Automatic app update will be stopped. So guys, easy way to fix this Google Play Store error problem. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.